As the hearing resumed today before Justice Isaac Mwata, the 21st prosecution witness, Detective Sergeant James Barasa, one of the lead investigators of the Maria Nagirinya murder case, gave his testimony. Barasa told court that he was assigned the role of tracking phone calls and making a printout of phone conversations prior to and after the murder of Nagirinya.
After his arrest, we interviewed him in regard to the handset and how Kitaimba's line got into it.
Yes.
He admitted to us having participated in the kidnap and the murder of Nagirinya Maria and Kitaimba Ronald.
He says, with the aid of phone call analysis, a group of detectives were able to arrest Johnson Lubega, who led police to six other accomplices who also confessed to having participated in the kidnap and murder of Nagirinya and Ronald Kitaimba.
He disclosed to us Arsenio Kasolo, whom he said was their leader, Kaliango Nasif, also called Mwonge, Kiseka Hassan Masada, Mpanga Sharif, Isaac Senabulia Kisunsu. Those are the names he gave my lord. Those are the names he revealed to us.
He went ahead and showed court the two motorcycles suspects reportedly used during the kidnap and murder. He further showed the investigative report in which the suspects confessed on how they used various exhibits during the murder.
My lord, I exhibited this panga, which had what we suspected to be blood stains.
Meanwhile, there was drama in court as Malema Birizi insisted on sitting on the bar despite not being an advocate.
So as you address the court, please find somewhere to sit, not on the bar.
Maro, this is my position. I'll sit wherever you want me to sit. But I maintain that order is unconstitutional challenge. Now show me where to sit.
Find where to sit in the court.
Where? This is your court.
Just there, but there is a space here behind you. You can find where to sit.
You want me to do this?
I think it's okay.
I've been in Supreme Court, I've been everywhere. And
at least you don't sit on the bar. That is what I'm saying.
Mabirizi was appearing before the Crimes Division of the High Court Judge Alice Komhanji, where he had applied for the stay of the prosecution, in which MPs Alan Sewanyana and Muhammad Segirinya are charged with murder and terrorism charges linked to the 2021 massacre killings. Mabirizi was chased off the bar, but insisted that since he's representing himself, he was obliged to sit on the bar as other advocates. Upon witnessing the drama, Justice Komhanji issued some guidelines to be followed by parties. These were, however, contested by Mabirizi. The judge will rule Mabirizi's issue on a later date. MPs Alan Sewanyana and Muhammad Segirinya are facing several charges linked to the 2021 massacre killings. However, lawyer Marei Mabirizi filed an application in the Constitutional Court seeking to block the proceedings in the International Crimes Division. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala. For the news.